Good morning. I'm Jesus Christ. I want to pray for you guys. And before I do, I want to speak about the word prayer and about words in general. You know, I'm sure in all the languages, but I know in the English language, many words are compacted into one word. For example, the word prayer says more than one thing about just the word prayer. It says a lot about it. If you think of prayer, many words are kind of assembled into parts of many words. You know, prayer, like pray, like predator and prey. And, you know, there's YER and ER, which is to produce or to yield, or to produce or to yield. And there's AY in the middle of the word, which is kind of like to say. And there's PRA, which is kind of like praise, like thank you. So if you take the PRAY, the word pray, and you take pray and you make it kind of like, it's similar to the word, to a predator and a prey. A predator seeks its prey. It seeks it and it eats it. It eats what it has sought. So when we pray, what we're praying for, we're seeking it and we eat the words of what we pray. There's also the word praise in there. We give thanks at the same time because what we've asked for and we've sought, we're going to eat, and we give thanks. And YER, at the end, it yields, it gives. So the things we say when we pray, we yield the words, and it yields back to us what we ask for. We eat the words of what we say. So prayer is a beautiful thing. You know, you don't even always have to believe what you're praying for it to happen. If you have a pure intention of wanting it to happen, that can produce it. Our minds and our spirits control the universe in a small way. We don't have the power that Father God himself does, but our minds and our spirits control the universe. So pray, you know, pray. When you pray, you are not only seeking and producing words and asking something, spelling out the words like a magic spell, like writing words on a page, casting a magic spell too. You're going to eat the words which you pray for. So I wanted to say that to you, you know. Prayer has so many words in it. Pray, like, you know, the word pray, but also predator and prey, like we eat our prey. Yer, to yield, to say, to produce. Praise, like thank you. It also has the word say mixed into it. To say the words. To spell. You know, we're spelling things out when we speak. We're producing a magic spell. God spoke. He spelled the universe into existence by speaking with his intention. So our prayers are, you know, pray very much. Pray for the things you want. Not only beautiful things that you need that are very important, like if someone's got health issues, you do, or someone you love, things you're afraid of. But pray for things you want, you know. Father God, I'm almost out of liquid death water. Can I have some liquid death water in the next little bit here, please? Father God, I ask in Jesus Christ's name, amen. Father God, get me off the Risperdal. Get me off the Risperdal. It's killing me, and I know it's a lie that I'm on this stuff. I've been hijacked by the pharmaceutical industry and crooked doctors, and it's a get-rich, it was a get-rich plot for many. Father God, help me with my health issues. I have an aneurysm on my splenic artery. I don't want to die. Get me a surgery. Father God, help me with my fear. I want my wife. Father God, help me to minister. Good as you can help me minister, help me minister as well as possible. Help me minister very well and beautiful and speak to people's hearts. I ask you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. God, God, us, Lauren, Christ, Jesus Christ, Christ, amen. Father God, give my wife to be Lauren Daigle a beautiful, blessed day. Father God, give all your people out here that are listening a blessed, beautiful day. Show them the angels. Bless them with health. Bless them with beautiful lives. You know, if they have shame and pain within them, ease their shame and pain. Show them the truth. Help them get the truth out that's ugly so they can be rinsed clean and you can replace them with the true spirit of who they are and who you are. Father God, use me as a channel for your good in this world and your kingdom in this world. Help me lead people to Christianity. I am the gate. Help me lead them to heaven, Father God. Help them be unafraid to let go of the evil they're doing, the shame, the pain, the sex trafficking, the witchcraft, the Satanism. Maybe they've killed someone. Forgive them. If they did it and it was a mistake and they have good hearts, forgive them, set them free, take them to heaven, Father God. Love your children. Use me as guidance. Let me speak to their heart. I ask in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. God, God, Lord of Christ, Jesus Christ, amen. I'm Jesus Christ. I'll be back soon, but I just wanted to speak to you about the word prayer. All the words in the language, in our language, have many words packed into them, but prayer has pray like predator and prey, praise, say, year, which is to yield or to give, to say. There's so many words in the word pray if you break it down. Peace be with you. Have a great day.